who were once voiceless have demands and requirements. We have the right to be heard. We are not subject of barter, but living and virile nations with a role to play in this world and a contribution to make.